She's hanging out with the American Doll people. From what I understand, Kim, they're going to have quite the celebration at the Magic House.
Oh, that's right, which is significant because American Girl used to have a whole entire store at Chesterfield Mall that has since closed, but it looks like these people did not get the message at all. That place had a salon for kids, they had a salon for the dolls, they even had a cafe where you could throw all kinds of birthday parties. That place was magical. They continue the magic at the Magic House this weekend. Here we have Carrie Hutchcraft, Marketing and Development Director at the Magic House. And my understanding is you guys actually got permission from the American Girl company to have this party.
Yes, so we hosted this event last year, and our families loved coming, bringing their dolls to the Magic House, and having a really fun private event at the museum. So we asked if we could continue the fun, and they said yes. They sent us lots of gifts that we can share, from crafts and t-shirts that the dolls will go home with, and the kids as well. And we're having dolls and desserts at the Magic House.
Uh-huh. And I love the fact that you said it's dolls and desserts, because we have desserts here. We just saw something from Lady Gugu, but we also have a little girl over there. She's making desserts for the dolls.
Yes, the dolls get desserts too. So we'll have lots of fun crafts and activities for the families to participate in. Also, one exciting thing that we have is we have brought back the American Girl Doll Salon. So we've brought some of the staff members that used to work in the Chesterfield location, and they're going to get the dolls' hair all done and styled like the store when it was here.
Now we have a young male fan here of the American Girl series. There's also American Girl boy dolls.
Yes.
So will the boy dolls be allowed to come to the party?
Most definitely. So we really want this to be a fun family event. Boys can bring the boy dolls, girls can bring the boy dolls, whatever you want to do, just join us with your favorite doll and have a great time exploring with one of your best friends at the Magic House.
Okay, so I have to ask this question because you're a grown woman, okay, and I have seen some grown women buy brand new American Girl dolls for themselves. They're like telling their kids, okay, no, I'm sorry, sweetie, you gotta wait. This one is for me. What is it about American Girl dolls that draws people so much, regardless of age?
Yeah, you know, they are just such sweet dolls, and you can really make them look like you. They come in so many different varieties. So, you know, you can feel like you're a kid again with your doll. And, you know, we had the most fun taking the dolls through the museum and taking pictures in all of our exhibits. So we know that kids are going to enjoy doing that just as much as we did.
Yeah.
So it doesn't matter the age. Bring your doll, come and enjoy some fun, and really, you know, just a great night with delicious desserts.
All right, everybody, we have the dolls and desserts with American Girl. That will be at the Magic House, July 28th from 6 until 9. Bring your doll to 516 South Kirkwood Road and visit magichouse.org. You are never too old to play with dolls here on the 9 a.m. show.